too cool in the kitchen. Join the fire breathers today. Fire breather applicants, please report to exam room.
Overseer's log, Charleston Fire Department. Automation used to define life in West Virginia. Now it's the only thing left. These training programs that the responders have set up. How many survivors were running through these? It takes a certain calling to voluntarily run into the middle of a fire. Rescue people. Looks like they kept up that spirit. Even as the dangers changed. They must have fought the Scorched up close more than anyone. I need to find out what they knew.
Oh, a new person to talk to. Are you here to become a fire breather too? Wow! That's awesome! Whew, maybe we can study together. That knowledge exam sure is hard. Wow! You want to get to know me? My name is Tiffany, and I'm trying to become the greatest fire breather that Appalachia has ever seen. It is my sworn duty in life to try and stop the Scorched invasion from taking over the world, or at least Appalachia. Oh boy, am I glad you asked. I love talking about the fire breathers. They're only the most elite team of responders out there, dedicated to saving Appalachia from the dreaded Scorched. They all gave their lives fighting against the Scorch, bless their souls. If only they had access to the vaccine that we do now. The best way to pay respects is to continue their mission and keep fighting those Scorched. Whatever you need to know, I'll try my best to answer. Well, I absolutely crushed the fitness exam. I guess it's easy to move quickly when you're running for your life. However, I've been having a really tough time with the knowledge exam. The questions on there are really hard. If only there was some sort of study guide. Kim's? How dare you suggest something of the sort? Unless... No. Kim's are bad. Oh! I'm so excited that you're interested in becoming a fire breather. It's not too far away, just over at the Charleston Herald building. You just press a button and boom! You're off to the races. I bet you will do great. Good luck trying to beat my time, though. A fire breather is always willing to help. No worries, friend. Let me know if you need anything else. Seriously, anything at all.
replacement study materials are available. Report to station captain's office immediately. Good luck with your training, applicant. We'll make a fire breather out of you yet. You need supplies. I am programmed to trade. Match made in heaven. You can gear up here. Responders, set up this trading post for their fire breathers unit. Cheating applicants will be reported to the station captain. All such materials will be confiscated. Study hard today, fire breather tomorrow.
happy to help in any way I can.
Analyze.
Examination will begin in 15 seconds. Exam initiated. Activate initial checkpoint. Thank you. Checkpoint activated. Return to start. Congratulations, applicant. Please access terminal to initiate final examination briefing.
Greetings, applicant. This is Melody Larkin, Firebreather's captain. Congratulations on your progress thus far. Until recently, we'd now be moving you on to our final exam. A nice, easy run through an active mind burn. But these days, we got bigger fish to fry. The scorched creatures have been pouring through Big Ben Tunnel. Someone has to stop them, and the fire breathers are the only ones with the tools and the know-how to get it done. So, for your final exam, you'll be running a course cooked up by our very own Lieutenant Madigan to get you up to speed on dealing with these scorched. Head on over to the Belchin' Betty shaft when you're ready. Our handler bot, Bernie, will get you oriented. Come back alive and human, and you're in.
Fire breather. Applicant detected. Kit ticket issued. Please collect your gear. Examination briefing. Holotape issued. Bleeding on equipment is not encouraged. Use of deadly force is authorized against infected personnel. Please proceed to examination target. Bleeding on equipment is not encouraged. Please proceed to examination target. Use of deadly force is authorized against infected personnel.
Welcome, recruit, to your final exam. I'm Hank Madigan, Fire Breather Lieutenant. Exam simple. Reach the bottom of the mine, hit the emergency beacon down there, and come back up. All you gotta do is survive a little slice of living hell, all the scorch that call it home. I get this is extreme. We need to know if you can hack it before you got half a dozen other people counting on you. But you're not going in empty-handed. Along with your suit, you've been issued a modified 10mm. We figured out the Scorched aren't big fans of depleted ultrasight. Took a field trip to AMS HQ to figure out how to make the stuff, but it's the most effective tool we found for putting them down. So time to prove you can put it to good use. Suit up, strap in, and move out, recruit.
Thank you.
light is on, so it's recording. This is Maxine Ballard, squad leader of the Scorch Slayers. We're making this recording to document our descent into the Belching Betty mine for the final exam.
Well, say which exam.
Oh, right. For the Fire Breathers final exam, we're supposed to head inside, find the emergency beacon, and watch out for Scorch.
Piece of cake. I don't know. If it's so easy, why hasn't anyone else completed the exam?
Because they weren't us. We've been hunting Scorched at the farms for days. How much harder could the ones in the mine be? Throw a little backbone.
Come on, guys. Let's stick together on this. All right, shut up. Okay, Scorched Slayers. It's time to lock and load. Let's get the job done.
All examinations complete. Congratulations. Issuing orientation holotape. Please proceed to Charleston Fire Department for company registration. Duty assignments require fire breather system registration. please present yourself to the captain on duty.
Hello again, recruit. And congratulations. If you're hearing this, it means you've earned yourself a place in the fire breather. Head back to the Charleston Fire Department and have the active captain register you for duty. That'll grant you access to our internal computer system. Once that's done, your captain should be able to point you to your first assignment. But there's no time to waste. Get a move on, recruit. Welcome to the fire breather.
There are 800,000 Outstanding support calls. There is one priority call. Accessing.
Maria, Melody, whoever's down there. It's Madigan checking in. At long last. I'm up here just outside the top of the world and I found something. Something I think could be game-changing. Don't ask me where I got it. I just need you to send backup up here quick. The best guns you can spare. Call me back at this frequency as soon as you can. Madigan out.